Hello everyone, I'm Alicia Woodruff and welcome to the Fort Report. So today I'm here at the Trinity River with Carrie Schmidt from the Tarrant Regional Water District to talk about the Trinity River Trash Bash, which I'm sure is going to be awesome this year. So Carrie, please tell us, for those who don't know, what is this Trash Bash?
The Trinity River Trash Bash is a great community event where we ask folks from all different parts of Fort Worth and Tarrant County to come out to the Trinity River and clean up the trash that they see floating along the side. It's usually falling out of people's pickups or, you know, from gas stations and all different transition points around the Metroplex, and people don't realize that it ends up in the water. So that's what this event is really doing. It's promoting awareness of how the litter gets into our waterways.
Cool. So when is it happening this year and how can we get involved?
It's on September 15th, which is a Saturday, and it's actually going to be the 21st annual. We've been doing this for several years now, so we're pretty excited about it. And the best way for folks to get involved is to register online at trwdtrashbash.com, and they can register their groups and register as individuals, families. We get people from all walks, and that's the best way to do it. We've got a great big after party that we throw for all of the volunteers. It's completely free because we're just paying them back for everything that they did that morning with the bash. There's free lunch and giveaways. We get Radio Disney out here doing entertainment and lots of door prizes. It's just a really good family event, a good way for the community to come together and kind of take pride in the river.
Awesome. Thank you so much for telling us about
Absolutely.
It. Sounds like it's going to be really fun. Radio Disney, what could be better? So for more information about the Trinity River Trash Bash, just visit the website that's on your screen.